non, non.
Rouge.
Salut! In this video, you're going to learn different French words for board and card games that you play. Hello, my name is Rochelle DeMayo, your native French instructor from Belterre Academy. Des cartes. Des cartes. Une carte. Une carte. Les couleurs. Les couleurs. Bleu. Bleu. Rouge. Jaune. Et vert. Changer de couleur.
Change de sens.
Ouais. Ou on change de sens. C'est vrai. Avec le zéro, parfois on peut changer de jeu. Ça veut dire deux cartes, deux fois les cartes. Ah là là. Et les chiffres. Alors, on peut leur apprendre les chiffres de 0 à 9. Alors, ensemble. 1.
1.
2.
3.
4.
5.
6.
7.
8. Et dernier.
9.
Oui. Tapez. Tapez. Avec le 5. Mélanger les cartes. Mélanger les cartes. Distribuer les cartes. Ou donner les cartes.
Tiens.
Ah, merci.
Tiens.
Tout le monde adore ce jeu. Guys, everybody loves this game. All my friends that come over, they're always like, what is this game? It's a different version of Uno, Uno Attack. You know what? I'm going to link it below for you so that you can get your own, but it's so much fun. If you love Uno, I grew up with Uno in France. My brother and I would always be like playing Uno and be going to Switzerland or, you know, different car trips to Italy or whatever it was. We'd be playing Uno. This one's even funner and this is our thing, our family thing.
Un jeu de société. Un jeu de société.
Voilà.
Là, c'est le Monopoly. Alors, qu'est-ce qu'on a? On joue avec quoi avec Monopoly? On joue avec un dé. Un dé, voilà. Oh, on joue avec ce qu'on appelle des pions. Des pions. Il y a aussi des cartes. Ça, on appelle ça des cartes chance. Parce que peut-être qu'on aura un petit coup de chance quand on tire la carte. Un coup de bol ou peut-être pas de coup de bol. On gagne de l'argent. Enfin, du faux argent, hein, mais de l'argent. De la thune. Du blé, de l'oseille. Passer, sauter,
marcher.
Marcher. Aller en prison.
Il est déjà en prison.
Lui est déjà en prison. Ah, juste en visite?
Non, il est en prison.
Il est en prison, il est enfermé.
Ouais.
Et la cagnotte qui gagne tout l'argent.
Tiens, donnez-le moi. Gagner.
Gianni, toi, tu es la banque? Les propriétés, le parking gratuit aussi, les hôtels.
Petite pause. Hey guys, if you're getting value out of this video, make sure you check this other video where I'm describing different bike parts so that you can learn those in French, of course. Petit point bonus, bonus tip for you guys. So I talk a lot about training your brain to think in French to truly be fluent in the language. Obviously, playing games will help with that. So even if you're playing a game in English, let's say, you can train your brain to think of those different parts and what I just taught you in French so you can truly think in the language as you play even a game in English. You also may consider purchasing French games. I'm going to list some in the video description below so that you can buy them and they're authentically French. It may be one of these called Texto. It may be one called Limite Limite. Very funny. This is kind of similar to your Cards Against Humanity. This one we call Mikado, pick up sticks, les bâtons, hein. Et Taboo, we love playing this game at my classes at Belterre Academy. My students love playing the Taboo game because we play it in French. Tellement amusant, a lot of fun. If you enjoyed this video, go ahead and give it a thumbs up, subscribe to the channel to be notified of our next upcoming video. You are not going to want to miss our Friday's episode. It is epic. À bientôt les amis. Au revoir.